Hey guys, long time no see. I know it's been a little while, so I'm probably gonna be a little bit awkward. I literally tried to film the first clip already, and I was just being awkward and moving my arms a lot and talking weird, so just gonna try to like get back into this. But I thought I would vlog because this weekend I'm going down the shore and I'm really excited. I'm also gonna be dog sitting for my aunt and uncle. They have a cute little chihuahua. I'm so excited to meet him. But yeah, so right now I just have all my bags packed right here. I have my Ted Baker bag. I love it so much with like the matching little thing in there, and then my Victoria's Secret bag, and then this cute Love Shack fancy drawstring bag that I got with this pair of shoes. Let me show you guys. It's so cute. Sorry, this camera is like in and out of focus. Sorry, this is something to get used to. I'll explain in a minute, but anyway, so these are the shoes. They're super cute. They have like little laces and everything. They did a collab. I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't want to sound stupid, so it says it on the bag. I'll show you. So that's their collab. But yeah, so I'm just trying to pack everything up. We're not gonna leave till a little later. It's like around noon right now. The weather is not looking so promising, as you can see. It's pretty cloudy. It was raining earlier. And it says it's gonna be mostly cloudy down the shore, so it's probably gonna be pretty chilly. Which sucks, because I just wanna sit out and suntan, and with everything going on, like, just wanna enjoy some nice weather and all that. But regardless, it's fine. So let me also show you guys. This is the camera that I'm working with right now, and this is why everything's like in focus and out of focus and trying to adjust. My boyfriend Nick let me borrow this, and honestly I have to ask him. Maybe I have some kind of like autofocus thing or something that I messed up. I don't know, because it's like going in and out a lot, which could get really annoying. So I'll definitely ask him about that. But yeah, it's super nice, and you can like flip up the screen like that so I could see myself, which honestly is dangerous because I'm just gonna be looking at myself the entire time, which is what I did in the first clip. So anyway, yeah, I just wanted to intro this now while I have time and space to talk freely, because my family is also going down and who knows how that's gonna go. Hey guys, so I'm finally here. It's like 7 o'clock at night, but this lighting, like, you would never know. It's so light out, but it's super foggy and rainy. This is the view. I actually don't know what you're looking at because I can't see this viewfinder. Okay, so this is the view. It's very rainy and foggy today, but I was sitting out in the hot tub down there, if you can see it, for a little while, which is why I'm in my bathing suit. But I thought I'd give you guys just like a little tour. I tried to fix the focus to autofocus, so hopefully it's a little bit better, and I'll have some more luck with it. But I just wanted to show you guys. There's a little sitting area over here that's really cute. This cute little chandelier up there, the matching tables, and then there's a balcony actually out here. I'm not gonna go out because it's kind of cold, but that is a nice little balcony. And then there's a super nice mirror here. Hello, told you I was in my bathing suit. Which is really nice for taking selfies, not gonna lie. And then this little vanity over here, super cute. And then here's the bathroom. So yeah, I think it's really interesting that like the ceiling kind of comes down and it's like this little beauty bar kind of thing over there. And then the shower and everything. So yeah, and then forgot. Closet, dresser, and then the bed is right here. And then this is the window I was showing you guys before with the view. and a cute little pink Christmas tree.
So anyway, that is their room. It's super nice, and I'm just really happy to be back here. I know, like, the weather isn't great this weekend, but like I said, I went out in the hot tub earlier, and it was super nice. And so hopefully we'll get some nicer weather later this weekend to kind of enjoy the pool and everything else. But yeah, I'm good. I'm chilling out right now. I'm probably gonna go shower and everything. I cannot believe it's like 8 o'clock and it's super light out, but yeah. And then I will introduce you guys to Harley. So it's later at night right now and I'm about to go to bed. I'm on my phone filming this right now because my camera was giving me issues with the focusing and everything. It was just bothering me, so I decided screw it, I'm just gonna use my phone for right now until I can get that figured out. Yeah, I had a really good night. I took my bath as you guys saw, and right now I am watching some fancy vlogs in bed, which is super cool. I actually, when I was in the bath, I have a Twitter fan account for Gabby because she like really inspires me and everything, and so I ended up like tweeting something and she replied to it, and then tweeted something about her replying, and then she retweeted that. And as like silly as it sounds, I was really, really excited because she just means a lot to me, and like, believe me, I get it, I don't know her personally, but I don't know, she's gotten me through like her videos and everything, through some tough times. So it's just really cool when like you're interacting with the people that you like watch on. You guys enjoyed that little get ready with me portion. I wanted to point this out earlier in the vlog, but as you can see, I'm breaking out really bad right here. I don't know what's happening. Usually ever since I went on birth control, my acne has been pretty steady, but like, there's just a lot going on right now. So please do excuse that and don't judge me. And if there's any really nice products that you guys use to clear acne, let me know. I'd be curious to see. But yeah. You guys, this video really just took a turn. As you could see, I was out sunbathing earlier today. Look at how burned I am. Like, the camera doesn't even do it justice. Like, yeah, you can see it there. And my legs are literally on fire. It is so bad. And my stomach. Like, oh my god, you guys. It is so painful. This sucks. So yeah, basically what happened was I wanted to suntan outside, you know, as you do down the shore. And I got my bathing suit and everything, and I had my magazines, and I was laying out enjoying my life. And you know, there was a breeze, so I wasn't really thinking about the sun and it being hot. So my idiot brain was never once thought like, oh, you know, I should probably put on some sunscreen. And the other problem being we didn't pack any of our own sunscreen. So it just was not a thought that came to my mind for some reason. And then I went inside for like lunch or something, and my dad looked at my knees and he was like, oh my god, like those are so burned. Like it was bright red, and I was like, oh, that sucks. Like, okay, fine, my knees burn, like my legs a little bit. But no, it got so much worse throughout the day. Like you could really see my feet are really bad right now. My stomach, my chest, as you guys could see, is really bad. And my arms and shoulders, like this is awful. It probably didn't help that I used my body oil this morning as well. It probably made me burn even faster. But yeah, so let this be a lesson to never forget your sunscreen. I swear I'm not used to this. I'm 50% Cuban, and I kind of like more, my skin more leans on that side where like I tan, I don't really burn any of that. And my dad is Irish and French and German and all that. And so he's the one to burn and everything. I'm not used to that. But wow, do I feel his pain today? That side really came out of me today. Obviously, I always wear sunscreen, and that's why, you know, I tend to tan and not get burned. But yeah, I was just really dumb today, and now I'm suffering. Now tomorrow, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to go like lay out or anything. Like that's such a bad idea. If the sun even comes out, I don't know. But I think I'm just gonna have to stay in and stay covered, which sucks. Especially, by the way, because I didn't do my back or anything, which is probably good, because if my back was on fire, I literally wouldn't be able to sleep. But so I'm just gonna have a super uneven, weird tan, and it's just gonna be bad. So anyway, just thought I'd update you guys on that, and I guess this is a little PSA to always wear sunscreen, because this absolutely sucks. I feel bad for the people who have really fair skin that always burns, because this is so painful. So anyway, I'm gonna FaceTime my boyfriend for a little bit. We're probably gonna watch a movie together tonight. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys before I went to bed. Where'd you go? Come here. Oh. Hey guys, so it's my last morning here. Yesterday was my last full day, but I'm so sad to have to give Harley back because he's so cute. I'm literally about to smuggle him. You guys saw him waking me up this morning, but yeah, I'm just like super sunburned and stuff. My chest and my shoulders still hurt. Like, that's why I've been trying to stay covered up. So I figure I will have plenty of opportunities to come down here and enjoy the sun and relax without being sunburned and feeling like my entire body's on fire. So yeah, the only thing that sucks is that the front of me is super burned. You're not even gonna be able to see. And then the back of me is still pale. So I'm gonna have to find a way to even that out. But yeah, it's bittersweet, but it's all good. I know I'll be back, so not a big deal. But yeah, I'm just gonna make some breakfast. I don't really know what time we're leaving yet, but I'm gonna have some coffee and then a little bit of breakfast, and we'll go from there. Okay, so I'm home sweet home once again, but before I end this vlog, I wanted to show you guys some of the packages that I got while I was gone. I miss Harley so much, by the way. I actually can't take it. But in good news, I'm back with Bubs, so I'm happy. Happy my fishy is still here. Anyway. So yeah, I'll show you this first thing I already opened. I got this exfoliating kind of brush. It's supposed to help with circulation, which also is supposed to help with cellulite, which, I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't have a ton, but I am starting to notice it. It is, yeah? Okay. Ow, oh my god, I literally keep scraping my legs and my feet on everything. It's driving me insane. Anyway, sorry for that little interruption. My car died and also the handle broke off because the door was stuck. It was like a whole thing. So who knows what's gonna happen with that. Luckily, I am getting a new one fairly soon. So we're just looking for the right one. But anyway, so I got this like scrubby brush thing. And it's supposed to help with circulation, which also helps with cellulite. And as I was saying, I don't have a ton or anything like that. For me, it's genetic. So, unfortunately, no matter how I eat, how much I exercise, it's gonna happen to some degree. So I just wanted to try it out and see if it works. Cause, you know, everybody has their little insecurities. And even though I can acknowledge it's not really bad, it still bothers me. So I thought I'd just try this out. For some reason, it came with a command hook. I guess to like hang it in your bathroom or something. I really don't know, but thought that was funny. And then the rest are from Target. They're a bunch of bathing suits. So let me show you. I'm so excited. Unfortunately, it does seem that one of the bottoms I'm missing, which is sad because it's the one I was the most excited about. But I'll have to check my order and see if they forgot it or if it's just coming separately, because one of the bottoms arrived separately. But anyway, so this one I believe is for my sister, so I'll leave that to her. So the ones I got, I might as well show you the one that I got without the bottom. Oops. So it's just plain white top, very simple triangle top. I need more of these because I love having cute designed bathing suits, but then they give you weird tan lines. Like my sunburn looks so crazy right now because of that baby blue bathing suit. But anyway, so yeah, that's supposed to go with a pair of bottoms. They're like kind of like a nudish pink cheetah print on the bottom. I'm so excited about those, but I guess they're not here yet. The next one is super cute. Oh my god, I'm so happy with this. I really hope it fits, because you know the top area is always questionable. But it's navy blue white stripes with this little like lace up thing in the front. This is so cute. And then the matching just like plain striped blue bottoms. But yeah, I'm super excited for this one. Oh my god. Okay, this one looks absolutely massive for some reason. Okay, maybe it'll fit. I don't know why it looks huge to me. I think most of them, see, this is the double D size too. This one is like D double D size, and this looks huge for some reason. So I guess we're gonna have to try that on and see what happens. But yeah, oh, it comes with straps. That's cute. Just like a bandeau red top, and then the matching red bottoms. So those are a few of the bathing suits I got. They were just having a sale of like buy one get one free, which is really nice. So it ended up being only like $80-something, I think, for all those bathing suits. But yeah, so anyway, I'm gonna go check my order and everything. I'm happy to be home, but I miss the beach. But I think I need to recover from the sunburn before I go back again. So yeah, I guess I'll close out this video. Thanks for coming along with me on this journey. I know I didn't do too much talking in this vlog. Who knows, I'll have to watch the footage back. It's probably gonna be like 20 minutes of me talking. But yeah, I got, you know, little things here and there, and really just tried to get some cute, interesting content for you guys. And yeah, I'll be posting more frequently on my blog. Check that out. The link is in the description. And on YouTube, hopefully, as well. So I guess that's it. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.